Well, welcome back to me playing Elden Ring. I'm currently in... Oh, where am I, actually? Chamber outside the plaza in Redmane Castle with the double boss in front of me. I'm going to give this one more try before I call it quits, as I've had a good 10 minutes of fighting these guys, and I'm just not quite getting there. Hail. Nope, a charge. Okay. You can call me lucky, because that's what that was. I ain't gonna sit here and pretend that one anything else. Because there was a couple of times I probably should have died, but I didn't. So yeah, I'm lucky. I'll take it. I'm lucky. Down to look around to see what's actually here. Okay. No, I want to get rid of the message, because I want to open this. That one. Point, wave, jump, shrimp, bravo, weapon, another finger, alley, bow, fire, sperm, me, what you want, bow, curtsy, wish, vision, prayer, bravo, cross-legged, rest. I think I've got the, ring one. Just take that on the chin. Nothing there. There's someone in here.
Oh, tarnished are you? How did you slip inside with the gate closed? No matter. If you can fell one of them, you're a champion in my book.
Alright, thank
I'm
you.
Jaren, foolish old warrior and witness. Incidentally, do you like a good festival from time to time? Well, it's true. This fortress houses only the vanquished. But when the stars align, we celebrate. A war festival honoring the last battle and death of General Radahn, the mightiest demigod of the Shattern and bearer of a great rune. Well, good.
Yeah, I do love a good festival.
As you should. The festival affords glory to warriors. Then all you need is a little patience. When the stars align, the festival will be declared. Well, I haven't heard that name in an age. Then you must serve Princess Rani. The next time you speak to Eiji, tell him this.
Okay.
The festival of Radahn will surely set Rani's fate back into motion. By the by, is that old fool still hammering out weapons? His enormous frame cramped in that little place? Bit of a haughty sort. Strange fella when I knew him. And funny thing, his swords were all blunt as stone, but not one of them decayed when faced with a scarlet rot. Have patience, When the stars align, the festival will be declared. Go on now. This old geezer hasn't any use for you just yet.
I just want to run out of your dialogue, mate.
Go on, this old...
Yeah, that's what I thought that was going to be, the saying that did that. Well, that's probably... all into the festival. Second entrance, for some reason. Yeah, let's go and visit Eiji. If we got a message for him, we'll take that message.
Greetings, my fellow. How can I help?
So many options.
Jaren. Now that's a name I haven't heard for a while. Before taking up the banner of General Radahn, he was a guest of the Carian royal family. An expert swordsman, to be sure. But ever eccentric. No surprise he'd get wrapped up in some festival. Oh no. Wait, how did I not see it before? I ought to retire as war counselor for such a gross oversight. Let me explain. The fate of the Carian royal family is guided by the stars, as is the fate of Lady Rani, first heir in the Carian royal line. But General Radahn is the conqueror of the stars, who stood up to the swirling constellations, halting their movement in a smashing victory. And so, if General Radahn were defeated, the stars would once again resume their movement, as would Lady Rani's destiny, perhaps even revealing the elusive path that leads to Nokron.
Okay.
Blythe is Lady Rani's stepbrother. Rani's mother, Queen Renala, approved of him, and they played like siblings from childhood. They were always happy to have me tag along as well. When Lady Rani renounced her flesh and chose the dark path of the Empyrean, Blythe and I swore allegiance as vassals. But none of us will ever forget our earliest days together. Promise to look after Blythe for me, will you? The man is honest to a fault. But fortunately, Now he has you.
Hey, that's good. So, when I stab him and kill him, will you forgive me? I've got to upgrade that. Yeah, I'll take that to level 16 as well.
Again, resume their movement, perhaps revealing the elusive path to Nokron. Go with Blythe to General Rahat.
Okay. That's that done. I do actually need to heal, and I do need to dump some excess bits and pieces. Hey. Getting a nice little collection there. I think I'm going to go and visit Roger, see if he's still around. Nope, he hasn't died yet. I killed your daughter. Land, the two fingers will you may be out. Anything to say about me killing your daughter?
General Radahn, the famed Red Lion and Scourge of the Stars, is a ferocious warrior.
Cool.
He fought Melania and her rot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds to Limgrave's East. And by my reckoning, Radahn remains there, even now. Though, I doubt he much resembles his former self anymore.
Yep, don't really care about your daughter. I'm probably actually quite happy I released her from this life and let her pass on. Nope. Remind myself what's in these shops. Yep, I'm worthing them.
Greetings, are you here for spirit?
Quite a bit on them, quite a bit on them, but...
Well, I took you no matter, it's all the same. Lay out your own.
That helps a little bit. Nope, you got nothing new what I can't do. Are you waiting for Roger to pass?
I am pleased. Would you like me to... Now. You are so... very warm.
Thank you.
My dear, might I... ask something of you? Could you please find the owner of this dagger and return it to them? A certain person gave it to me as a gift. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart. So I would like for the original owner to have it back, if you wouldn't mind. I'd like you to find the owner of the dagger I gave you and return it to them. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart.
Sounds like you wanted to stab someone in the heart with a dagger.
My dear.
That's what that sounds like. Go take this dagger and stab someone in the heart. Cool. Do that for me. I'll give you hugs where... we both go into your helmet. Well, returning this is actually super, 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 super easy.
Did you need something else? Well, what have we here? How did you get your hands on that dagger? Well, that hardly matters. I know very well whose dagger it is.
That's
why
good.
Don't I return it to them for you? Good work bringing this to me. Did you need some?
Nope. Let's go and tell her how much
I've been. I am pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you? Once more. Now, come closer. You are so...
very warm. Yep.
Then good day to you, my...
Yeah. Okay. So we just wanna zip off and zip back. Let's look for Blythe. The Blad. Livy Blue. Lib Blob Blab. Blah 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 blah. Hello.
How nice, Lees.
Are you still eating human flesh? I don't know why you deserve to enter the fight, Paul. That's just suspicious, Mr. Danny, wasn't it? Yeah. I'll just look for Bly. Thought this is where he said to meet him. That's okay. Doesn't look like he's there. Go back here. D should have left now. You still haven't left.
Well, may the Golden Order shine.
Yep, he's gone. He still hasn't gone. There it is.
Finally, it is returned to its rightful place, the stolen Hallowbrand of the exalted noble. And now, I must bid you goodbye as well. Though I ask you deliver this message to the Round Table Hold. I am Via, deathbed companion, Hark Round Table. Disturb not the death of Godwin, the exalted. We who humbly live in death, live in waiting. To one day welcome our Lord. What right does anyone have to object? Our Lord will rise, the Lord of the many and the meek.
Uh Okay. Let's check out his arms. Unsurprisingly, not as dense as David. Not as dense as that, or that, or that. But let's see, does it have any special properties?
Well, I took you for no matter. Lay out your arms then.
So this place is only gonna have you two left in there eventually, isn't it? Let's go and drop off his ball bearing. There's a difference between Bulburn shops 1 and 2. One must be for incantations and one for incantations. And one must be for equipment. Let's go. Yeah. As usual, I'm just exploring. It's because so much. It's just big, vast, open world. There's a tower there. Entrance to it, or is there sort of protecting it? I hear sparkles. There's sparkles. Ah! Quick before he runs away. Ow. I hear heavy breathing. So to get into this, I've got to sort of drop down without dying. I don't know, but there's a better way to get in than dropping down and not dying. Could just walk down the path. But here it looks like there's just some items. Where it's raining. It's windy. Basically a dead end. That rain is making my vision range touch harder for generating mist. We're in the dark, in the rain, trying to avoid a cliff edge. Run. It's daylight now. Excuse me. Okay, I'm going to drop this way as this was a bit safer. Drop there, sneak along this one. I can't actually hit you because I'm bouncing off the wall. And the reason I'm not hit you, you're in the way, you're going to position. There's the ladder. Really, I came up here to read your message to tell me to do what I was going to do, which climb the ladder. Ladder, 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 ladder. Climbing up the ladder all day long. Long, long climb up the ladder. Yeah, okay. Climbing up the second ladder. Climbing all day long. It'll be horrible climbing in this weather. So which way? They both look unreliable. Seek jumping. Well, I can do that. Get off the horse. I just don't like how confined the space is. I don't want to accidentally fall off to my death. Climbing, 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 climbing the ladder. Climbing, 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 climbing the ladder. Don't like climbing ladders. Well, that's a dead end. They are truly evil, these guys. I can't go no further. I'm just trying to work out where I'm meant to be going. Why are there so many guards on this place? Did I do that ladder? I just wonder where to go. Blood jumping. Yeah. got the feeling that this isn't somewhere you should be yet, or at all. Well, as my heart probably can't take any more of this tower at the moment, I'm gonna end it there. As usual, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later. Bye.